Is there a spirit or spirit guide around me now that would wish to communicate? Please show me a yes answer. Thank you. I'm honored to be communicating with you. How do you feel now? Show me what a no answer will look like. Show me no. Okay, thank you. This spirit that is around me, are you someone that I knew that passed over to the other side? Yes. Were we related in a family? Reset. I feel a lot of activity, a lot of energy right now. Let me steady myself here. Are you a male? Were you a man? Are you a man? Yes. Is this my grandfather, JD? You've been watching over me for a long time and showing yourself. Are you close right now because my mom is sick?
Yes.
Just felt that you were telling me that you... Are you around my mother right now, Jackie?
Yes.
Is Connie there? And Ashley,
yes.
Thank you for looking after me. Is everything okay for me? Do I have any warnings I need to heed? Warnings? Is it about a car accident or something like that? An accident? No. Is it my health? Something related to my health that you're trying to... Yes. Okay, let's reset. Is it my heart? I know I can hear you. The communication is actually happening before I can ask the question out loud. And then I'm hearing or hearing the response or knowing the response. And you died, JD died of a massive heart attack. Yes. I just don't even know what to. What about Pops? Is Pops gonna be okay? Yeah, he's gonna be okay. You're gonna be waiting up there, and Grandma Dorothy's up there too. Dot. Will Jackie, my mother, Jackie Inez, will she reach her next birthday, August 3rd? Will she live that long, do you think? Will she make it to her next birthday, August 3rd, 2019? Yes. I don't know, just because one went. Perhaps you don't know. Is that what you're telling me, that you're unsure? Yes. Okay. That's all I have for right now. Do you see other spirits around me? Do you know if I have other guides?